شد تا همشه صوتی سبکا
بیرتو عریتو ریوشای
ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、ワルマ、 사바카
와쇼라
와쇼라 크리크리마
와쇼라
야기 사바카
I will not stand for this.
야 그리토
Asura has been detected!
Asura, that half-witted baboon. I will not allow him to interfere with Lord Deus's plans any further. All ships, commence purification!
Stay here!
this what gods do?
The seven deities. Your pitiful life ends now! Die!
No! Thank you.
Retreat!
Thank you. overwhelming power surging through him, Asura becomes strong enough to rival the Brahmastra. In an instant, he gains the power that took the seven deities 12,000 years to accumulate. This could be what finally ends their tyranny over the humans and bring justice to the world.
Even August could not defeat you. Why? Why do you keep coming back? What is it that you are fighting for? And this power of yours? How can it surpass the power that took us 12,000 years to attain?
Too much of a threat. He must be stopped here and now. Ready the Brahmastra.
Her mind?
Olga, you cannot do this.
With that one blast, do you realize how much mantra will be lost? All the souls that have been given for the cause. Do you not realize that this will hinder the coming of the great rebirth?
Then we will just get more mantra. With the mortals under our control, our supply is endless. If we do not finish him now, there will be no great rebirth.
Wait. I will finish Asura.
Like you did before. If we finish him now, once and for all, he can never come back.
Do not stray from the cause. That power is made for the eradication of the Goma. Do not waste the souls of the dead on the likes of him.
This conversation is over! You will not interfere!
The souls are for the cause. I will interfere.
I will not let you do this.
I must reach the turret before the mantra finishes loading.
Where are you going?
Is it not obvious? I am going to stop this injustice.
Lord Yasha has gone mad! Seize him! No!
Oh! even gods are not above reproach.
The Bromastra has entered the final preparation phase. Commencing mantra charge. Mantra charge completion in T-minus 5 minutes.
It's begun. I must hurry.
Thank you.
Yasha's interference has diverted the beam. Damage report. Unable to fire.
Damn you, Yasha!
This is not the cause I supported.
A horde of Goma approaches the city. Sergei urges for purification, but Yasha decides to try and stop them on his own. Will he be able to save the city from the Goma and purification?
Will be overrun with Goma. Before that happens, we must take action. Prepare to purify the village immediately. Wipe it out.
But the village is not under attack yet.
That's quaint. But this is what we do. You know this. Come. How disgusting. Or perhaps you would like to exterminate them before they reach the village?
I had planned on it.
Thank you. 3/4 of the Karmar Fortress's mantra had been consumed. That is everything I witnessed.
I see.
But...
yes?
I...
why do you hesitate? Speak!
All these years, I have believed in the cause. But Asura's mantra has proven powerful enough to rival that of our own. That of the Brahmastra. After the blast, we lost track of his whereabouts. We do not know when he might attack again.
Lord Deus! Lord Deus, I have a report to make. I used the Brahmastra on Asura.
Yes, I already know. You're dismissed.
But my lord, Yasha tried...
dismiss!
Lord Deus!
Olga, must I repeat myself a third time?
No, my lord, forgive me.
Yasha.
Sir.
Power without a purpose is meaningless and worthless. A purpose that is firm can change the impossible to possible. That is the power of our cause.
Yes, sir.
Then you understand what we must do.
Well, that was quite entertaining. So dedicated to the cause, so earnest in our fight to save the world. There is nothing more beautiful than fighting for this cause.
Sergei, I want you to bring Yasha with you on the next extermination. You know what you must do.
Understood. He has merely forgotten the beauty of following orders. He will.
As you wish.
Report! Large mass of Goma confirmed. They are headed for a city in the vicinity of Shinto. Goma contamination imminent. Requesting permission for immediate purification.
Ah, a purification. How beautiful. Come along now, Yasha.
Filthy beasts!
Huh?
Mortals are devoured by the Goma. We purify their souls and turn them into our power. This is nothing new. It's the same thing you've been doing for the past 12,000 years. You just fought a meaningless battle. How ugly. One way or another, we must gather souls for Mantra.
For the Brahmastra.
The Goma's behavior has been more restive of late. That is to say, let Master's return is approaching. You remember what our duty is, do you not?
Even gods must dirty their hands.
That melancholy face of yours truly suits you the most.